We live in a techno-dazzled world, and there's considerable resistance to the very idea of challenging technology.
Is that Google Glass?
Is that Google Glass?
Is that Google Glass?
And now we have computers. They tie the world together. They accelerate communication. They make corporate globalization more likely and more effective. And they accelerate its negative impacts. Nearly all information we get from about technology comes from the people who invent, promote, and sell it. We don't really need to hear from them at this event. We hear from them every day on TV and on the internet. We've been hearing from them for years. We don't need Eric Schmidt to tell us about computers, driverless cars, and Google Glass. We get it. We want to discuss the rest of the story. What else do they bring? How do they unify our minds within a certain worldview? How do they envelop us within their frameworks? What are their hidden harms to the planet? And how do we deal with the staggering information imbalance that exists right now in our country on these questions?